don't like it, then express it.
Oh, I think they like you.
All right, y'all, so it is currently like 2:50-ish. I'm finna go to Office Depot. I need to go get my business cards that I had made. I gotta go pick those up. Y'all, I was rushing at the house, like, hold on, let me put y'all up here real quick. Like, I had to like fix my hair, do something to my hair, because I was looking a hot mess. Y'all, I tried curling this piece, and for some reason, it does not want to curl like this piece. This piece did good. This piece, on the other hand, does not want to curl, and I don't know why. But I had to hurry up, get out of the house so I can make it back, because I also want to stop to Eliano's and get me a coffee, a frozen coffee. So yeah, y'all, I need to invest in one of those things I put on my windshield to like hold my camera. That's what I need to invest in. All right, y'all, so I'm at Eliano's now. While I'm waiting in line, I'm gonna look at what this looks like. No, this is just like my information on here. Oh my goodness, look, that is so cute. And then on the back it says, honey, don't say, it says my shows, my, I said socials, my socials. Y'all know I cannot talk. Let me turn this air down. But yeah, it is so cute. And then it has the cute, I can't wait. I got a total of, how many of these did I get? I got a total of, do 250 cards. And yeah, and I got them from Office Depot. They're so cute. All right, y'all, but now I'm up in line to get my coffee. Oh, y'all, I gotta buy my hair. Oh, hold on. All right, y'all, so I'm currently back at work. I got my coffee. I wanted to record what I ordered, but I missed it. But this is Eliano's frozen white mocha frozen coffee with whipped cream. Really good. But now I'm back at work. As soon as I logged in, I got a call. So right now I'm on a call. I will see you guys when I get off this call. Game, we're finna go to his mom's house just to chill a little bit for his brother's birthday. Say hey. Yep. Now he gave y'all the side eye. He gave y'all the nasty look. Say hey. But yeah, we're finna go to his mom's house to celebrate his brother's birthday. And then after that, we're going home. So y'all, look at my curls. They're definitely not curly anymore. All right, y'all. It's currently 12:35 and we just left the house because I'm on the way to go get my thing for work. But first, we got to stop to Eliano's. Y'all, he is crying up a storm, so I got to sit in the back with him. Are you sleepy? Are you sleepy? Got it. Yes, this is gonna be so good. Taste test.
Where I'm going?
You're going to. Hold on, let me get it. Mmm. So good, y'all. ham and cheese croissant. Yeah. Oh my god. It's not so... Alright, so I just pulled up to the building. I wonder if this door is on up. Yep. So I just pulled up to the building. I'm gonna go in there and get my car. Not the escalator, don't worry. I'm gonna just take stairs. I gotta go to the third floor. Ugh. Y'all, these stairs right here. Oh, baby. The escalator working? Okay. This escalator worked. Look at my hair. I can't wait to get my hair done. I'm out of breath. Hold on. Why did you draw this? Alright, y'all. I got my card. I don't know why I'm whispering. Alright, y'all. So I just got my card. I'm gonna go ahead and leave. It didn't take as long as I expected, but it did take a little bit long. But I'm gonna go ahead and leave now. I'm gonna give her my card, my business card. So I'm gonna give her my card. She'll be the first person. Yeah, I just gave her the card. I was the first person I ever gave my card to. So exciting. But now I'm gonna go ahead and leave. I don't know what time it is, so I'm gonna see you guys when I make it in the car. Look how he is sleeping, y'all. He is dead comfortable. Y'all, I had to, how much is he Tweezers? Why is Tweezers $10? Y'all, I tried to use the ATM and my dumb ass put the card in and I forgot I had long ass nails, so I couldn't grab the card out, so I had to have somebody help me grab the card. So now I have to buy tweezers so I can grab my card. This is, y'all, I don't recommend. I had to buy tweezers so I can grab my card, but I'm gonna go back to the ATM now. I got that money on. Gonna go into community. Oh, that's a nice car. Gonna go into community first real quick. So I can get this done. Alright, y'all, so I just stopped by the bank and I did that. Now I'm gonna go on UPS real quick so I can return this.
And what?
His pasties. So I'm gonna get that out the way. So now I'm gonna go on UPS real quick so I can return the pasties. It shouldn't take long, so I know you gotta
do it. You can say it out loud. I gotta shit.
I know you gotta do it.
I have to shit.
Alright. I'll be back, y'all. Gotta go to UPS. Shit, I'm gonna just take y'all with me at this point. I don't care. You know why? Because I'm that YouTuber mother. Damn, there's a lot of people in here. Thank you. It's gonna take a while. Alright, y'all, so what I just returned was the it's hot. What I just returned was Zakari's pasties that my mama ordered, just because for some reason he's not taking these pasties. So I'm trying to find like a good pasty for him to use, because he's been using my boob as a pasty. So I'm trying to find him a good pacifier. And so I just got this new package. with these new passies. If I can open. Let me see. And hopefully he liked these, because these passies are like the ones that was given to him in the hospital, and he liked that one. Mama ate his passy from the hospital, so he only had one, so he didn't have any more. So I had to order some more. These are cute. But yeah. Look. So hopefully he likes these, because I've been on the hunt to find some good pacifiers for him. Alright y'all, so I'm finna go ahead and I need to get me a new light. I'm gonna order me one off of Amazon, or I'm gonna order the one from my TikTok shop. But I'm gonna go ahead and start driving. We're gonna go ahead and take Zakari to the doctor's office, because it's time for us to go. It's 3:16. His appointment is at 3:30. So I will probably see you guys when we make it to the doctor's office. Hi y'all. So right now we're in the doctor's office. He has to get shots today. I didn't even know he had to get shots today. That's so sad. But he is 13 pounds. I forgot how many ounces she said, but he's 13 pounds and 24 inches. 24 inches long. What are you doing? But yeah. I wonder if I can. I'm not gonna record while he get his shots. Because I might be crying.
You got your phone on your phone here. You know what it says?
Where?
It said the last phone was in.
Not here. Scoop on poop and pee. Alright y'all, so I am back at work. It is currently 5:32 and I'm back at work. I just got off a call. Y'all, they gave my baby shots. Ugh. So upset. I don't know why I let Deontay talk me into the fact that he wasn't getting shots. I had a feeling that he was getting shots for today, but it's okay. My baby did really good with his shots, y'all. He was crying really bad at first, but then he stopped crying after a while. Okay. But yeah, so I just got off a call and I'm gonna just continue to the invalid characters. So I'm just fin to go ahead and finish my work day. Why is it doing that? And after, but like I'm saying, I'm just go ahead and finish out my day here at work. I get off at 7 o'clock. It's 5:34. So, yep. Look y'all, got my Panda Express. I got bourbon chicken. I might stop getting bourbon chicken. Yeah, I might stop getting their bourbon chicken, but bourbon chicken, sesame chicken, and noodles. This is 10 times better than what they gave me last time in my last video. Cause that was terrible last time. No, they gave me what I asked for. It was just like dry. Good morning y'all, it is the next day. I know I said I was gonna see y'all when I left from, what's wrong? I know I said I was gonna see y'all when I got off work last night, but I was tired y'all. So all I really did was I just ate my Panda Express, got off work, and jumped in bed and took a nap with Kari, and then eventually we just fell asleep for the night. But it is the next day, and today I have nothing planned. Literally nothing. So I may see you guys when I do something again, which may be Saturday or Friday. I'm not really sure yet, but we shall see. Let me see your ear. Yeah, I think mama has a dog. I think mama has an ear infection, y'all. Let me see. Yeah, I think she has an ear infection. I gotta see how to get that together, because it stinks. Say good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Say good morning. All right, y'all. It is currently, babe, what time is it? 9:45. It's currently like 9 something. So we just ordered Chipotle for dinner. I want to make sure my thing recording, y'all. Because I'm also recording a video for my TikTok, my vlogs on my TikTok. So if you don't follow me on TikTok, you should go follow me on TikTok. But y'all, look at this lemonade. It's so cute. I like how it's glass. Bae.
What?
They gave you a Sprite.
Okay.
Look at it. This bit is raw. I gotta take a picture of it. Deontay G. This is, don't stand. Bowl. Oh, this is Deontay's. He got the steak. Oh, no.
What?
I got a contact now.
Why?
They forgot my chips, and they forgot my chips, and now it's $5. So contact them now. Huh? And I really wanted those chips.
What is that?
I don't know. Give me a fork. Cause now I'm gonna get mad. I'm gonna be mad.
That's yours or mine?
This is mine, that's yours. I'm gonna be so mad.
You're supposed to open it like this.
I don't wanna open it like that. Papa, are you crying? Like what? Why are y'all doing it like that? Okay, I'm upset. Hopefully, I hope this goes planned. Okay. It's actually good, but it looked like, I don't know, baby. I don't know. They need to do their presentation a little bit better. Here we go. My regular chips. So, yeah. Let me see. This still hits with the queso that they gave me. I wish we had a microwave so I could warm it up. That's so good. Okay. Alright, y'all. So, right now, we're finna just eat our food and watch an Avengers movie. And after that, y'all, we're going to sleep. One more day before the weekend. God. Thank you, Lord, for the food that I'm about to receive and nourishing my body. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
So good.
Good morning, y'all. It is a new day. I'm not gonna say next day because I don't think I've recorded Friday, but today is March 2nd. Today's March 2nd, and right now I am about to go to Eliano's because I want to get me a coffee. Because I had to wake up early again this morning just because I have to do my cousin's nails. So yeah, so right now I'm gonna go get me some Eliano's Zugar. And then after I get Eliano's, I'm gonna go to my grandma's house so I can do Shania nails. Oh, look who started cutting up. This one. I don't know what's wrong with him. But I hope he gets it together before I have to get back on the road. Before I have to go over there. Oh, what's wrong, sexy? Go, Papa. Go, Papa. Go, Papa. Go, Papa. Oh, you're so handsome. Oh, my goodness. You're so handsome. Oh, my goodness. My baby's so handsome. Hi. Can I do a frozen vanilla? I forgot what it's called. The frozen vanilla coffee with whipped cream. Medium. That's it.
So
oh, thank you.
I like your nails.
Thank you. Get the ghetto set up. Y'all, so I just got done doing her nails. I'm finna just go ahead and change my clothes so I can do my videos for my digital products. Now after that, it should be time for us to go home. Deontay should be off, so then I'm gonna go home. Yeah, I'm tired. Decorating them, I'm gonna show y'all the nails in a little bit, but decorating the nails, y'all, was so time consuming. But it's all done. I did it. But yeah, now I'm finna just clean this stuff up. Let me put this table up. Let me see enough. These are nails, y'all. Period. Okay. Period. Alright, y'all. So, I'm done getting dressed and stuff. I'm in the middle of recording my content now, but I just wanted to come and show y'all this food. Hold on. It's this Jamaican food, y'all. And it is so good. So, I got a beef jerky patty. Got some cabbage, some rice and beans, and some jerk chicken. Y'all, it's so good. It is so good. Let me show y'all Shania's food. Hold on. Let me see your food. It's so dark.
I don't know.
Put the flashlight on.
Why?
So they can see the food. The food is so good. You got the cabbage, the rep. She got oxtails. Is it good?
Yeah.
This junk is busting. And then I also got some lemonade. That's good too. But right now I'm gonna eat my food and then I'm gonna go back to making my content. I need me a break. Oh my god, it's so good. All right, y'all, so I'm back home. It's currently, I don't know what time it is because that clock is wrong, but I'm back home and y'all, I feel so bad. I feel so, so bad, but I accidentally dropped Deontay food outside. I told him he can't have mine though, but he don't want mine. But yeah, I dropped his food outside on accident. So now we gotta figure out what he's gonna eat. Since he don't wanna eat mine. But I'm back home. I'm into start editing these videos that I made. So I can get a jump start on that, so I can post them tomorrow. And then I'm also going to recreate my intro, which is going to be the intro that you guys are going to see, that you saw in the beginning. I'm going to go ahead and make me a new intro for my videos. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night. All I'm gonna do is just edit a couple things, and yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey y'all, so it is a new day. Say hey. It is currently March 3rd, 4:36 right now. It's raining right now. But we're finna go to find us some yellow shirts because right now we're going to main event for my cousin's birthday, his 13th birthday. We're going to main event, so yeah. Oh, did you just spit up? Okay, don't spit up. Not on your shirt, Papa. Yeah, so we ended up coming to Walmart to get our stuff. So I just right now I just got some pair of socks that I need to get for my shoes. So I don't have no socks on, y'all. Let's see. But I'm finna find my yellow shirt real quick. I might go. Y'all, they got some cute sweatpants in here. Hold on. Let me see. Y'all, Walmart got some cute sweatpants. Like, look at these. These are Winnie the Pooh. These are so cute. Those are so freaking cute. I like that so much. How much is it? $14? Oh, yeah. I'm a put it over here just in case I get it. But I'm looking for my yellow shirt. I might go over where Deontay is to see if I can find a matching graphic shirt. Cause then we can match. Let's see. I gotta find him first. Oh, hold on, he calling me.
Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high, hands up high. Tell them dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark room perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know you taste this a little bit. High maintenance. Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice. Poetic justice. I told you that a flower bloomed in the dark room. What you trusted? I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to you. When you're in the mood for empathy, it's blood in my pen. Better yet, your friends and him. I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you off. Fuck that. Hold up, plenty of champagne. Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and your girl. Then that little bitty range, I heard that. She wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie, sorry. They say conversation rule a nation. I can tell, but I could never write my wrongs. Yes, I write it down for real. P.S. Really hope you play this, cause oh girl, you test my patience. With all these seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations you've been taking, clearly a lot for me to take in. It don't make sense, young.